Hi, this is Ted from the Rosendale Community Theater. I'd like to welcome you to the launch of our series of Italian cinema classics. Today, I have the honor of presenting the streaming launch of Federico Fellini's La Strada, which was produced in 1954 and was Federico Fellini's breakthrough film. Today, just say January 20th, happens to be the 100th birthday of Fellini. And so we're launching the series basically to help celebrate both Federico Fellini and his contribution to world cinema. And we've selected a number of films that we consider to be classics of Italian cinema, which you think you'll like. La Strada was produced in 1954 and starred Anthony Quinn, the American actor Anthony Quinn, and Fellini's wife Giulietta Masina, and was basically Fellini's breakthrough. As mentioned, he had made a couple of films before that had gotten some minor recognition in Italy. And he had also worked on as an assistant on Roberto Rossellini's Rome Città Aperta, Rome Open City, which introduced the world to neorealism, Italian neorealism. But basically, I mean, La Strada was the breakthrough film, and I'll say a few words about La Strada. To start with, though, I think I have some images from La Strada here, which might be of interest. So we'll share these images. One second, please. Yeah, here we go. Okay, so there we see Fellini's wife, Giulietta Masina. And rising from like a phoenix in the smoldering ashes of World War II, Italian cinema was one of the miracles of late 20th century culture. Directors like Roberto Rossellini created Italian neorealism, and films like his gritty Roma Città Aperta showed world audiences for the first time what war was like for ordinary people on the ground. Working as Rossellini's assistant and screenwriter, Fellini received the first of his many Academy Award nominations. After the first three films, as I mentioned before, in 1954, Fellini produced La Strada, which took the cinema world by storm, winning him his first Academy Award for Best Foreign Film and launched his career. Shot mostly on Fellini's native Adriatic coast, La Strada is the story of relationship between a brutal circus strongman named Zampanò and his elfin assistant named Gelsomina. While Anthony Quinn gives the performance of his life as Zampanò, what helps the film transcend the world of neorealism is the performance of Fellini's wife, Giulietta Masina. Masina was a trained mime and clown, and she runs circles around the crude Zampanò, no matter how he tries to control her. Ultimately, Gelsomina's spirit emerges victorious, and Zampanò knows it. In addition to Masina, who starred in Fellini's Academy Award-winning Knights of Cabiria, La Strada introduced the cinema world to the extraordinary composer Nina Rota, arguably the greatest of all composers of film music. To illustrate, here are some scenes of the film. So we will look forward to showing you the rest of the film. And the next film in our series will be Lena Wertmüller's Seven Beauties. We hope you enjoy La Strada, and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Ciao, and Happy New Year. Bye.